right off the bat, something that Andrew Luck and the Colts have been saying all week that they had to avoid. They had to start off fast. Ryan Fitzpatrick coming out of the smoke in place of Jake Locker was the one who came out fast, because Chris Johnson was running as fast as we've seen him run all year. LaDainian Tomlinson, look at this.
It is on to the end zone for Chris Johnson. That's speed.
A 30-yard scamper to the end zone for a touchdown run. And then he equals the number of touchdown runs that he's had all season long later in the first quarter, Steve.
They made a concerted effort to establish the ground game, especially with Chris Johnson. And that offensive line got a lot of push early downs. Take
That's
a look at this.
Power.
And then Chris Johnson put this team up as he was trucking people to the end zone and then mystifyingly got the ball only four times in the second half of this game.
It's been the story of the season.
Second quarter with the Colts down by two touchdowns, and Eric Walden rips off Delanie Walker's helmet and then headbutts him and somehow stays in the game.
Oh, commissioner will be hearing, you will be hearing from the commissioner on that.
It was three personal foul calls on the Colts defense on that sequence, but Tennessee could only get a field goal out of it, led 17-6 at the half. In the second half, the first possession of the half, marching all the way down the field, and Donald Brown on the toss gets it in the end zone for the first touchdown of the night of the Colts, and it's a 17-13 game. And why do we show the ensuing kickoff?
It's a big player, a boo-boo, and this actually, he runs into his own man.
Devin Wiley with a sort of a butt fumble situation on the ensuing kickoff. Dan Heron recovers, and then two plays later, Andrew Luck making a play, faking it, and picking him up and putting him down.
He's a real athlete, I'm telling you, man. This kid here, he plays well with his arm, but he also has the ability to beat you with his legs.
It was the pump fake to Griff Whalen, and then in the end zone, LT.
And I said before the game that he will have to use his legs today, and he did that.
Fourth rushing touchdown of the season, as many as Chris Johnson. Fourth quarter now, the Titans have the ball, and the reaction of the lady in number 10 jersey is the classic right there.
Embarrassed.
23-20 is the score. It's a one field goal game as Kendall Wright comes up just shy of the first down marker. Andrew Luck gets the ball back, and Donald Brown is the one who runs the air out of it until Luck can find Colby Fleener on second 11 for a first down.
Shouldn't go out of bounds right there. We wonder which guy would stand up, and Colby Fleener did just that tonight.
And Donald Brown slips and comes up with a second down run. As you can see, Ayers hits Luck, however, after handing the ball off. That's not even close to the mesh point.
Yeah, that's
15-yard penalty, and Mike Munchak is running out of timeouts and running out of time, and certainly it didn't look good when Donald Brown was running into the end zone.
Yeah, nice running.
This is called a four-minute drill, and they got in a bunch set and a little unbalanced and overload, and they played smash mouth with one play-action pass and drove it right down their throats.
Ryan Fitzpatrick did a fine job marching it down the field with no timeouts remaining to make it just a three-point game, but the onside kick went Indianapolis's way, and despite falling down by two touchdowns once again, being outscored 66-6 in the first half of the last three games, the Colts have won two of those three somehow and now have a three-game lead in the AFC South through 11 weeks of this season.